Jorginho. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.
Well, just look at this again. Hardly any movement on the ball, but he still has enough control to get it over the wall and into the back of the net. It's a clever finish, you have to say.